Good morning, dear students. Last time we had completed Saturday 10th, chapter number 14, statistics, exercise 14.3 up to question number 2. Now we will start question number 3. A life insurance agent found the following data for distribution of ages of 100 policy holders. Calculate the median age. So we have to find out median. Okay. We have to find median. Median ages. If policies are given only the person having age 18 years onward but less than 60 years. Okay. And age and number of policy holders are given. So here in ages below 20, so there will be total number of policy holders are 2. Below 25, policy holders are 6. Below 30, 24. Below 35, so 45. Below 40, 78. Below 45, 89. Below 50, 92. Below 55, 98. And below 60, 100. So, first of all, here in median, we have to use lower limit. Okay. Lower limit. But in given ages, lower limit is not given. So, we have to find first class interval form. Okay. So, third column is class interval. Okay. Class interval. So, we have to convert in class interval form. Okay. So, here below 20. So, below 20 means in question we have to give only below 8 up to 18. So, we can write 18 to 20. 18 to 20. Next, below 25 means 20 to 25. Below 30, so 25 to 30. Below 35, so 30 to 35. Below 40, so 35 to 40. Below 45, so 40 to 45. Below 50, so 45 to 50. Below 55, so 50 to 55. And below 60, so 55 to 60. Here we can observe one thing. Class 10s are here 18 to 20. So class 10 is 2. Here 20 to 25. So class 10 is 5. 20 to 30. 25 to 30. Class 10 is 5. So here 30 to 35. 35 to 40. 40 to 45. 45 to 50. 50 to 55. 55 to 60. So all the class interval, there were 5 class 10. But only first class 10 is 2. So we can write here 15. Okay. 15 to 20. So here class 10s are 5. Next, here number of policy holders are given. So it is called cumulative frequency, not frequency. So we have to find frequency from cumulative frequency. So third column is frequency. FI. FI. So how to find frequency from cumulative frequency? FI. So how to find frequency from cumulative frequency? So already we know that how to find frequency to CL. I will write it, frequency to CL. So we have to add in next frequency. Suppose here 5, 3, 6. So we can add here 5. Next we have to add next frequency to previous frequency. So 5 plus 3, 8. Next 8 plus 6. So 14, so on. But here almost question, we have to find frequency from cumulative frequency. So how to find? So we have to subtract. Okay. So first write down here 2. Next 6 minus 2. Is it clear? 6 minus 2. 4. Because we have to find frequency. Next 24 minus 6. 24 minus 6. 18. Next 45 minus 24. 45 minus 24. So answer is 21. Next 78 minus 45. 78 minus 45. So answer is 33. Next 89 minus 78. 89 minus 78. Sorry. 78. So answer is 11. Next 92 minus 89. 92 minus 89. So answer is 3. Next 98 minus 92. 98 minus 92. So answer is 6. And last 100 minus 98. 100 minus 98. So answer is 2. So it gives frequency and summation of all frequency means sigma fi it gives 100. It gives n. So here we will write down here 100 is equals to n. Okay. What is the formula for finding median? Okay. So first of all, here we write down formula for finding median in group data. Okay. So we know that n is equals to n plus n by 2 minus cf divided by f multiplied by h. Medium. Okay. So now we have to write down first all of these. The value of n is here 100. Here n is equal to 100. So first of all we have to find out median class. Okay. In median we have to find out median class, and in mode we have to find out modal class. So here we have to find out first median class. So we have to find out n by 2. Okay. So CF is just greater than n by 2 is equal to 100 by 2 is equal to 50. Is so CF is just greater than n by 2. So greater than 50 is we have to check in CF. So greater than 50 is 78. Just greater than 50. Greater than 50 is 70, 89, 92, 98, 100. All of these. But we have to take only just greater than 50. So 78 is the greater value of 50. So 35 to 40. 35 to 40 is called median class. Is 78. Therefore, median class is 35 to 40. Okay. So frequency of the median class, it is called f. Okay. Here we can write is equals to f. So f is equals to 33. Frequency of the median class. And previous frequency of the median class of CF, it is called cumulative frequency. So CF is equals to 45. CF is equals to 45. And class 10 is 5, already we have discussed in class 11. Here 15 to 20, 20 to 25. So n is equals to 5. Okay. And n is equals to lower limit of the median class. So median class is 35 to 40. So lower limit is 35. So n is equals to 35. Now we have to find out median by taking the value of f, cf, h, ln, n by doing our formula. Okay. Next, n is equal to l plus n by 2 minus cf whole divided by f multiplied by h. Is equal to, now we have to put in the value of L. L is 35. So 35 plus in bracket the value of n by 2 is 50. So here we can write 50 minus the value of CF is 45. So 50 minus 45 divided by F. The value of F is 33. So 33 bracket close multiplied by 5 because the value of H is 5. Is equal to 35 plus, here we have to subtract 50 minus 45. So 5 by 33 multiplied by 5. is equal to 33 plus ये 5 5 25, so 25 by 33. Now we have to divide 25 by 33, okay, and then add 33 in, so 35, and add 35, so here 35 plus 25 divided by 33, so answer is 0.75. So final answer is 35 plus 0.75. So answer is 35.75. It gives our answer. So it is equal to 35.75. Okay, next question number 4, exercise 14.3. The lengths of 40 leaves of a plant are measured correct to the nearest millimeter, and the data obtained in represented the following table. Find the median of the leaves. So here the length in millimeter and the number of leaves are given. So 118 to 126, there are total number of leaves is 3. 127 to 135, total number of leaves are 5. 136 to 144, 9. 145 to 153, 12. 154 to 162, 5. 163 to 171, 4. And 171 to 182. And total number of leaves are 14, given in question. One more thing here we can observe. Here classes are not continuous. Okay, because the first class is 118 to 126 and next class is 127 to 135. So here in these two classes there are one gap, 126 to 127. So first we have to convert in continuous class. Okay, it is not continuous. So first we have to convert in continuous. So how to convert in continuous? So simply we have to subtract lower limit to 0.5 and add in 0.5 in upper limit. Okay, so next column is class. It is called continuous class. So again we have added here class. It is continuous. So how to find? Again I will repeat. So lower limit. It is called upper limit. So we have to subtract 0.5 from lower limit. So 118 minus 0.5. So 117.52. And add 0.5 in upper limit. So 126 plus 0.5. So 126.5. Same thing. We have to subtract from 0.5 in lower limit. So 126.5 to 135.5, because we have to add in 0.5 in upper limit. Same thing here, 135.5 to 144.5, 144.5 to 153.5, 153.5 to 162.5, because we have to add in upper limit. Here 162.5 to 171.5, and last 171.5 to 180.5. Okay, here number of leaves, it is called frequency. So what is the our next column? Because we have to find out median, so we have to draw only one column, is cumulative frequency. Whenever we have to find median, we have to find out the cumulative frequency first. Cumulative frequency CF. So how to find cumulative frequency? Again I will repeat. Simply you have to write down first frequency here. So 3. Next we have to add in next frequency. So we have to write down 3 plus 5. So 3 plus 5, 8. Same thing we have to add in next frequency. So 8 plus 9, 17. Again we have to add in next frequency. So 17 plus 12. So 29. Again we have to add in next frequency. So 29 plus 5, 34. 34 plus 4, 34 plus 4, 38. And 38 plus 2, 40. It gives total number of photodecibels, 40. Comparing, suppose it is not 40, then there is what, something error. Okay, we have to check again. So 40 is equal to n, and here 40. Okay. Now we have to apply formula of median. So what is the formula for finding median in group data? So write down here we know that L is equal to L plus N by 2 minus CF divided by F multiplied by L. Now, first of all, we will list out. So, first of all, again, I will repeat. For finding median, first of all, we have to find out median class. Okay. So, how to find median class? So, we have to check the value of N by 2 is here, the value of N is 40. So, the value of N by 2 is 20. So, just letter the value of N by 2, it is called a median class. So, we can write here, the value of CF is just greater than N by 2 is equal to 40 by 2 is equal to 20 is just greater than 20. Just greater means 29. Okay. Just greater means 29. So here 144.5 to 153.5, it is called a median class, is 29. Is 29. Therefore, median class is, we have to take continuous class. Here we have to write down continuous class. So 144.5 to 153.5. 144.5 to 153.5. Okay. Next, we can write down the value of frequency F, CF, cumulative frequency, H, class 10, and L, lower limit of the median class. So, first of all, we will write down here F. F means frequency of the median class. Okay, median class is 144.5 to 153.5. So, frequency of median class. So, frequency of median class is 12. So, F is equal to 12. Next, CF. CF means previous frequency of the median class. So, previous frequency is 17. So, CF is equal to 17. We have to take previous frequency of cumulative frequency. So, CF is equal to 17. Next, H. H is equal to, H means class length. So, here class length is, we have to get 177.5 to 126.5. So, here class length is 9. Okay, so H is equal to 9. And L means lower limit of the median class. So lower limit is 144.5 to 144.5 only, because it is called a lower limit. So we can write 144.5, and the value of N by 3 already we have to find 20. And next we have to put the value of F, CF, H, LN, N by 2 in formula. Okay, so next, N is equal to N plus N by 2 minus CF divided by F multiplied by H. So the value of N is 144.5 plus the value of N by 2 is 20 minus CF. CF means 17. So we will write down 20 minus 17 divided by the value of F is 12. So 12 multiplied by H. H means 9. Multiplied by 9. So 144.5 plus 20 minus 17. So 3 by 12 multiplied by 9. So here 144.5 plus, here we can cancel out, 3 4s are 12. So 9 by 4. So 144.5 plus 9 by 4 means 2.25. Now we have to add 144.5 plus 2.25. So here we can add 5 or 50. Both are same. So 25 plus 50. So 75. And 144 plus 2. So 146. So our final answer is 146.75 leaves. Is it clear?